Other than fishing, we love our cooking and I love to eat it as well. We try and keep our dishes quite simple and we learn some new recipes along the way from some of our special guests.
Now generally, I like to use a nice knob of butter. However, some prawn forgot the butter today, so I'm just going to use a little bit of oil.
So now the squid's been soaking for about half an hour. We've drained it from the milk through the sieve.
Let's see if I can eat it without getting any cream on me nose. Puffed-a-loon, what a treat. Get that into your pie hole.
So how good's that? Cooks in less than 1 minute, and the beauty of it, even in that time, everything's cooked and there's plenty of crunch in the base.
Mate, you've got a family recipe that we're going to be passing down from generation to our viewers at home, and today we're targeting a fish that's required to make this recipe. What are we doing?
Mate, we're fishing for pike.
Pike?
Pike.
Now, I see that you have come prepared with a four-story tackle box.
You need a lot of tackle to target pike.
That's the thing, though. If you have memories of growing up with a specific person, is that no matter, you know, how special they are, is that if you remember the tactics and the techniques, it comes back in droves.
I look at that fish and I think Drew.
So we've been out on the water, caught the pike, we've showed how to bait them up, and now it comes down to Gordon Triplett's famous family, coriander pikelets. Yes, you got it in one. Everything eats them, even the dog. There you go. Now let's get into the recipe. It is going to be a corker. So how does this family recipe work? Well, it's a bit of a batter mix. We're going to make pikelets. Here we go. The thing is, when you use a brand new one, is I think there's, I don't know what happened. Hang on, so what's the go here? Okay. Is it a squeeze? Oh, here we go. So there you have it, they're beautiful pancakes, absolutely stunning. Gordy, thank you very much for your family recipe there. That introduction of coriander mixed with that chili and the onion, the batter mix is 10 out of 10. I'll tell you what, everybody, if you've never tried it, don't knock it. Everything eats it, okay? And for us, I can understand why. Thing is, when you do come in at high tide to go for a walk across to the beach to your favourite surf gutter, is that when you come back it could be low tide, high and dry. So there is one way of getting into the water. Clint, I'm glad you made it dry, mate. Pretty much dropped you off on the beach.
Yeah, that was very nice of you. I enjoyed watching it.
Yeah.
And of course, thanks for watching Step Outside YouTube channel for lots of cooking and fishing action. Like, subscribe and of course comment for more catches like this and cooking recipes.